Welcome to Study Room. Have you watched first series of PO Guide Part 1 on RMFS? In continuation of this, we have releasing second series with 25 questions. PO Guide will have old rulings about franking machine. Hence, updating yourself with new rulings is very much essential. All the best. Question number 1. Minimum amount of advance payment for subsequent deposit for resetting of franking machine will be dash plus multiples of rupees 100. Option A, rupees 100. Option B, rupees 1000. Option C, rupees 2000. Option D, rupees 5000. The correct answer is option B, rupees 1000. Question number 2. Payment of amount of uploading the credits in franking machines may be made at dash banks branches and post office having e-payment facility. Option A, all nationalized bank. Option B, IPPB. Option C, State Bank of India. Option D, RBI. The correct answer is option C, State Bank of India. 3. Whenever there is revision in postal rates, who should incorporate the changes so that franking machine user can frank with correct tariff? Option A, DCR. Option B, CEPT. Option C, licensing authority. Option D, vendor. The correct answer is option D, vendor. Question number 4. The franking machine has to compulsorily dial the RMFS server at least once within dash days. Option A, 7 days. Option B, 15 days. Option C, 30 days. Option D, 60 days. The correct answer is option C, 30 days. Question number 5. What is the full form of SOM referred in RMFS? Option A, stock of machine. Option B, status of machine. Option C, statement of machine. Option D, statement of mailing. The correct answer is option D, statement of mailing. Question number 6. Statement of mailing will have 2 meter reading, which is called as option A, upper and lower. Option B, ascending and descending. Option C, right and wrong. Option D, cash and check. The correct answer is option B, ascending and descending. Question number 7. If the franking machine doesn't dial the RMFS server within the stipulated time period of 30 days, it gets dash and shall be unlocked only when it is dials the RMFS server and uploads its data. Option A, cancelled. Option B, notice. Option C, blocked. Option D, all the above. The correct answer is option C, blocked. Question number 8. The frank impression color will be option A, red. Option B, blue. Option C, black. Option D, any color. The correct answer is option B, blue. Question number 9. After the day franking is over and all the mails is ready for dispatch, the franking machine user shall print dash copies of statement of mailing from the franking machine. Option A, 1. Option B, 2. Option C, 3. Option D, 4. The correct answer is option B, 2. Question number 10. The barcode image printed along with frank can be read through. Option A, 1D scanner. Option B, 2D scanner. Option C, 3D scanner. Option 4, 4D scanner. The correct answer is option B, 2D scanner. Question number 11. Franked articles franked from one RMFS machine can be accepted in dash number of designated post offices or mail offices or field post office. Option A, 1. Option B, 2. Option C, 1 PO and 1 mail office. Option D, any number of office. Option A, 1 is the correct answer. Question number 12. If customer wants his franked articles to be accepted in more than one designated post office, mail office, field post office, then He can hand over articles in any post office. B. Apply for permission from licensing authority. Option C. He can utilize multiple RMFS machine, one machine mapped to one unit. Option D. Not possible. The correct answer is option C. He can utilize multiple RMFS machine, one machine mapped to one unit. Question number 13. Maximum amount for which Frank can be done. Option A. 2 digit only. Option B. 3 digits only. Option C. Maximum 5 digit only. Option D. Any amount. The correct answer is option D. Any amount. Question number 14. All Frank impression for the purpose of prepayment of postage must be made on right top corner of the address side of the postal article itself, or a wrapper or label firmly pasted on it. Option A. Right top corner. Option B. Right corner. Option C. Right side. Option D. Left top corner. The correct answer is option A. Right top corner. Question number 15. Franked article should be handed over to the designated post office, mail office, field office on option A. Working day. Option B. Assigned day. Option C. Same day. Option D. Any day. The correct answer is option C. Same day. Question number 16. What is the maximum amount of rebate allowed for franking machine user? Option A. 2%. Option B. 3%. Option C. 5%. Option D. 10%. The correct answer is option B. 3%. Question number 17. What is the minimum consumption Frank should have been made by franking machine user to claim rebate? Option A. 5,000. Option B. 10,000. Option C. 20,000. Option D. 50,000. The correct answer is option A. 5,000. Question number 18. An additional dash rebate will be allowed on presentation of PIN code wise sorted Frank mails as per condition prescribed by the Department of Post. Option A. 1%. Option B. 2%. Option C. 3%. Option D. 4%. The correct answer is option B. 2%. Question number 19. Refund will be made for any impression made in error on surrendering the envelope or wrappers, provided that the impression is legible and that its claim is preferred within 1 month of the date of impression. The refund will be provided after deducting of dash percent of face value. Option A. 1%. Option B. 2%. Option C. 4%. Option D. 5%. The correct answer is option D. 5%. Question 20. Whether advertisement can be franked along with value. Option A. Yes. Option B. No. The correct answer is yes. Question number 21. In case of licensee refuses to pay the amount of postage due for Department of Post, it will be liable to recovered as land revenue under the provision of Indian Post Office Act of dash. Option A. 1854. Option B. 1898. Option C. 1933. Option D. 2018. The correct answer is option B. 1898. Question number 22. The new technology franking machine offers a secure, unique and digital frank and does not rely on mechanical seal used earlier. The funds are secured through a special device known as dash, which is not open to repair, that forms an integral part of franking machine and is completely tamper-proof, and fund register cannot be changed by any means, physically or electronically. This requires no mechanical sealing. Option A. Postal security device. Option B. Postal license device. Option C. Postal security die. Option D. Postal license die. The correct answer is postal security device. Option A. Question number 23. Nodal office for RMFS in India Post. Option A, CEPT. Option B, New Delhi GPO. Option C, Pitney Bowes. Option D, Directorate. The correct answer is option B, New Delhi GPO. Question number 24. These OEMs of franking machine approved under RMFS in India Post. Option A, Pitney Bowes. Option B, Neopost. Option C, Franco Type Postalia. Option D, all the above. Correct answer is option D, all the above. Question number 25. Franking can be done for this kind of articles. Option A, ordinary mails. Option B, accountable mails. Option C, parcels. Option D, all the above. The correct answer is option D, all the above. Thanks for watching us. Friends, please join us through WhatsApp group, Telegram or Facebook group. To join through WhatsApp group, send your phone number through email ID, that is studyroom@gmail.com, or join us through Telegram through the following link t.me/studyroommaster, or you can join through our Facebook group given below also. Thank you, friends.